right now, it's time for our first match. This one took place in Tampa at Fort Homer Hesterly Armory. A match between Tosh Togo, man who played Odd Job in the movie Goldfinger, going up against battling Stan Hansen from Texas. An interesting match and a great match, and I think you're going to enjoy it. So right now, let's switch to the armory in Tampa. Tosh Togo, after battling Stan Hansen. Hansen from Texas, a huge man, but has having his troubles here tonight with Tosh Togo. Togo, of course, the junior heavyweight weightlifting champion from Japan in the Olympics. Tremendously powerful, as you can see, great muscular conformation. And once again, Hansen having his problems with Togo. Now breaks free. Tosh Togo. Man that you've seen many times on television, also in the movie Goldfinger, and he played the part of Odd Job. Showing once again tremendous skill, tremendous ability as a competitive wrestler. Catching Hansen's arm now and has it stretched way up over his shoulder. Hansen is tall and very, very powerfully built, but Togo, short, rugged, built like a tank. Hansen catching a chop across the throat that time, backing away now, eyeing this man, Tosh Togo, with a great deal of respect. Once again, it's Togo moving in, an extremely aggressive competitor. Togo is constantly on the move. There is Hansen now trying to twist that arm, but see the tremendous strength that Togo has, evidencing some pain, but not nearly as much as the average competitor would, I am sure. Togo now, cagey, walking around, Hansen infuriated, trying to get to Togo. Referee warning Hansen about his fists. Togo has a psychological edge at this point. He has Hansen infuriated, losing his cool. Togo chopping at the forehead of Stan Hansen, moving in again. Battling Stan Hansen, having his problems here tonight with Tosh Togo. Togo again drops Hansen to the canvas. A menacing individual, Tosh Togo. Thus far, completely dominant in this match against Stan Hansen. Caught with a right hand. Caught again. And Togo, a little bit unnerved perhaps at this point. Hansen continuing to pummel away at the shoulder and upper arm of Tosh Togo. Togo taking tremendous punishment. Watch the inscrutable expression on Tosh Togo's face now. Caught with a shoulder smash. Togo is down. And Stan Hansen seems to have committed his own, but he's caught. He's caught with a judo chop across the throat. And now it's Tosh Togo going in with the oriental claw into the solar plexus of the battling Stan Hansen, catching him in the abdomen now. Tosh Togo using that oriental claw. Referee calls for the break on it. And again, Togo moves in, once again applying the oriental claw. Extremely and intensively painful. Again, Hansen getting that foot over the ropes. And Hansen saving himself at that moment from certain defeat at the hands of Tosh Togo. But that oriental claw has taken its toll on Stan Hansen. Hansen trying to get to his feet. And it looks like he's too far away from the ring. He's too far away from the ring. And Tosh Togo forces Stan Hansen to submit using his famous oriental claw hold. Well, Tosh Togo, who's had a successful win streak going for him in the state of Florida, goes up against a fellow Japanese, the former U.S. junior heavyweight champion of the world, Hiro Matsuda. I might just point out in this match that Hiro Matsuda was never defeated for the junior heavyweight championship of the world. He simply outgrew the title. He just couldn't make the weight limit any longer. Tosh Togo and Hiro Matsuda will meet in the squared circle in a judo jacket match. Both wrestlers are going into the ring with judo jackets on. Some of the greatest oriental style of competition that you'll ever see will take place right now between Tosh Togo and Hiro Matsuda. A judo jacket match now. Hiro Matsuda and Tosh Togo, the man who played Odd Job and Goldfinger, bowing to each other slightly from opposite corners. Both men eyeing each other extremely carefully. Both men from Japan. Tosh Togo, the former junior heavyweight weightlifting champion in the Olympics from Japan. Hiro Matsuda, the former junior heavyweight wrestling champion, and hailed as the greatest catch-as-catch-can wrestler ever to come from Japan. Note now, with the judo jackets on, both men going for an advantage hold, if they can, on the jackets themselves. And, of course, here is your great difference. You can use the gi, as it's called, to your advantage. All right, watch now. Matsuda moving in. Again, both men are grabbing at the sleeves of the judo jackets. And once again, neither man able to catch an advantage position. All right, referee watching now as once again they go for the sleeves. Both men looking to see if they can get a throw. Neither man able to do so. Once again, they're into the ropes. And it was Togo who was brought down, oriental leg trip by Hiro Matsuda. Togo trying to catch an advantage on the break that time. And now Togo head scissoring Hiro Matsuda. The referee calls for the break, however. Matsuda coming up. Matsuda taller than his opponent, not necessarily heavier, however. Fine throw by Tosh Togo as Matsuda on the canvas. Referee checking. As the hold is still on the jacket itself. Matsuda turning under his man. Trying to set Togo up. It appeared for a fireman carry, but unable to do so as Togo, with a good wide stance, backed away from it. Once again, Matsuda coming up. Note that the jacket is partially over the mouth of Hiro Matsuda. Togo utilizing every advantage he can. A good throw by Matsuda. Matsuda jacket. Gi is open and Matsuda's belt has come unloosened. Again tying that belt around himself now. Both men experts. Slight bow from Hiro Matsuda, not forgetting custom. Actually, it's instinct and ingrained in him. Good hip throw by Matsuda. Catches that arm. Togo swinging into Matsuda now. Chop across the throat that has Matsuda in trouble. Boot to the middle of the back. Togo, awesomely strong, very powerful. Good throw by Togo and Matsuda down on the canvas. Matsuda on his feet very quickly. And Matsuda utilizing his feet that time, and Togo backing away. Togo using those feet with great effectiveness now, as Matsuda on the canvas, chopping away at the back of his head. And now Togo after the belt from the jacket of Hiro Matsuda. Wrapping it around his throat, the referee trying to break it up here, trying to cause a separation if he can. Togo utilizes every available possibility to win a match whenever he can. Matsuda's jacket half off now. Matsuda in trouble as Tosh Togo continues to press the advantage. Job out to destroy Hiro Matsuda if at all possible. The referee again continues to try and break it up. Togo tremendously powerful. He finally does break it up. Matsuda in trouble now. That jacket half off. The referee has the belt. Hiro Matsuda coming to his feet very, very slowly. That oxygen supply has been cut off to his head now for some time, and he was almost unconscious. Togo moving in very swiftly, allowing Hiro Matsuda no quarter whatsoever. Still kicking away at Hiro Matsuda. It was a short, thrusting kick. Togo was going in for an oriental claw, broken up by Hiro Matsuda. And Hiro Matsuda has him in a rolling cradle, hooking that other leg. count of three, and Hiro Matsuda, resorting to catch-as-catch-can wrestling, emerges victorious over this judo expert Tosh Togo.